girl? Oh, I really need to know. Are you getting back with him? Are you letting him go? Letting him go, letting him go. Cause I've been waiting 2 years to tell you one thing, and I know if I should walk, talk, yell, or sing, 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 sing. But there was always something between me and you. But there was always something between me and you. But there was are you getting back with him? Are you letting him go? Letting him go, letting him go. Cause I've been waiting 2 years to tell you one thing, and I know if I should walk, talk, yell, or now sing, oh, now sing. But there was always something between me and you. But there was always something between me and you. But
single Need Your Lovin' available for you today. Hey, mate.
Hi, Declan. Great to have you back on the show.
It's been a while, hasn't it?
Yeah. I mean, we're all engrossed in the current season of X Factor, but I mean, that was you this time 12 months ago.
It freaks me out looking back. It's like now they're in my shoes, but it's good because I don't have to deal with the stress of being in it anymore. It's
good. You know, looking back, was it stressful or was it enjoyable?
Oh, it wasn't really. It was a different type of stress. It was an enjoyable stress.
Oh, right.
When you cried, it was tears of laughter.
So you did cry a bit. I'm not buying it. Good try.
So what have you been doing since?
I've been recording. We just got the band together. Seriously, just organising for hopefully what I'm doing. I tried to finish school and picked up a few...
How'd that work out?
It didn't work out. school isn't happening anymore.
Right.
But, yeah, it's been going really well. I mean, I got a sponsorship by Mayton. Lovely.
Well, and, thank you, Mayton. Thank you, our
thank
dear
you,
friends at Mayton.
Thank you very much, Mayton.
Yes.
And that's... It's just been incredible coming off the show. I didn't know if I could, was going to be doing stuff, and then I'm back here. And I'm just...
Are you watching this thing? Are you watching it?
I am.
Who's going to win?
I am. Well, our record... The producer at our studio is Daniel, and he's best mates with Nathaniel.
Right.
So it was quite a small world. So I've been following him for quite a bit, but, it's been
he's really hitting his straps,
yeah,
Nathaniel, don't you think?
Yeah.
Yeah. Any advice to all those kids doing it? From one kid to
good luck.
Yeah. No, I know your advice. Go back to school.
Yeah.
Declan, good luck with it
Thank
all.
Thank you
and
very much.
It's interesting, the combined age of the entire band would probably just equal Larry's age.
Your age is a bit close to my age to be doing age jokes, I think. Yeah, it'd be squeezed somewhere in the middle
cute.
Of all of us.
That's
yeah.
great.
Thanks, guys.
Fantastic.
Sounds good. Looking good. Thank you. Yeah, see, Kylie, now you've ruined the whole
cute.
Thing they've been building up.
So
I got a new haircut, new guitars. No. I'm trying to
so
be sexy.
So not cute,
thing.
What, cool? sex.
Nah, no one in Australia thinks
it's too
I'm
late.
Cool.
You said it live. Oh. It's been on TV.
Well, it's too late.
I can't offend you with cute.
Where's the camera? You can look at it and tell them that I'm sexy.
Sexy.
There you go.
Declan is so sexy right now. Just go out and buy his debut single.
Can I just say that was creepy.
That was smooth as well.
That was smoothly creepy. The kid says it's smooth. Smoothly creepy. Okay, we need to wrap this now. Yeah. Thank you, Declan. Good luck.
Thank you very much.